Hey, Dr. Z.
Dr. Neceski.
Hey, Dr. Neceski.
Yay!
Thank you for being so patient with us when we mess up a lot. And thank you so much for staying after school so long for our band and arriving so early to open the doors and all that.
In the incessant ocean of pain that is IB. it's like an island, you know. Yeah.
Thank you for your hard work this year. I know this is your first year, but you made it, so congrats.
Hi, Dr. Chesky. We just want to say thank you.
Hi, Dr. Neceski. We just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for us. This last year of music is really memorable, and I guess we learned a lot as a musician and as people. And thanks for tolerating us, even though we weren't the most cooperative group, and just being patient with us, even though we always give you stress and problems.
Yeah, thank you, Dr. Neceski, for a great semester. We really enjoyed having you as our music teacher. But thank you for everything, for us making us laugh, and we really had a great time.
Hi, Dr. Neceski. I know it was your first year at Bayview, and it was probably really hard. Just like what I'm doing right now is really hard. But I appreciate all the effort that you put into guiding. I'm doing it right now. Good luck with your second year.
The year's over, and you survived. Yay! Joanna told me to make this funny first, memorable second, and heartfelt third, so I'll get the stupid heartfelt stuff out of the way first. We just wanted to say thank you for an awesome year. It's always hard to come into a new school, and doing what you do is an incredibly difficult job. You made the year fun, you made it awesome. Most importantly, to me personally, you were a great mentor, and really just a great teacher and friend. I'll tell you a little bit of a story. When I heard that Mr. Horner was leaving, so I went and Googled you. Try my best to see it. Now, I don't know about you, but that's not a particularly flattering picture. Like, look at that stern face. It's been a tough year. I remember the first 3 months, 4 months. Honestly, the whole year was kind of rough, but those months especially. I try to be helpful. I hope I was helpful. I'm not the easiest person ever to deal with, I'll be honest. And I know a lot of the time you were like, why in the world are we doing this? And yeah, we asked you a lot of questions. Those questions came from a good place, and I hope they weren't too annoying. What am I saying? I'm pretty annoying as is, but whatever! Anyhow, now we're leaving, and we won't really get a chance to see you again, so hopefully next year will be as funny as this one, and not nearly as difficult.
You're cool, man. I know you're stressed all the time, and that's okay.
Huge round of applause for you.
Because we know you had rough times. And we've also added to your rough times. But we do appreciate you a lot.
I'd like to say thank you for like all the time you put aside to helping us grow, like both in music class and in repertoire for the grade 11 and grade 12 bands. It's definitely not easy as the department head to, you know, run all of these extracurricular activities and spending more time with us at school out of your personal life instead of, you know, spending it doing things that you could be doing outside of school, such as spending time with your family or just doing things that you love.
Yeah.
And although it's, I guess, it hasn't always gone well, we really appreciate all your efforts and sincerely all that you've done for us, even though sometimes some people don't always cooperate and don't put their whole like heart into the things that you put your whole heart into.
Yeah, you're great!
Oh my gosh, what did she do?
What?
Did she like write something on sticky and hide it somewhere and then tell him to go look at his drawer in like June?
You can do it now and then when he's in the video.
Yay! Final exam is really hard.
modes, man. Oh.
Seventh is a bad piece.
You know how to use this.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than
yours. The change.
Don't you mean measure 30?
That's what I said!
Hi Dr. Z, it's Austin. Thank you for such a great year. I had a lot of fun in jazz band with you. I learned so much from you. You're a great music teacher. Take care, all the best, and have a great summer.
Hi Dr. Z. My face is really red right now because I just got back from biking, but I wanted to say thanks for being such a great music teacher. And I enjoyed being in your jazz band a lot. And I want to wish you best of luck for next year. Cheers.
Hey, Dr. Chesky, just wanted to say thank you so much for everything you've done for us this year. I know that's been a little rough, but thanks for continuing to stick by us and for supporting us throughout. And I'm sorry in advance for next video. Bye.
Hey, now I see you in a better place. Yo, baby secondary, hey. How can we not tuck up a family when family's all that we got? Period four music class, standing there by my side, senior band, last ride. Oh, yes, my favorite part. Out you, my friend, Mr. Neceski, tell you all about it when I see you again. Thank you, Mr. Neceski, for being my friend. Even though I have lots of friends, you know, you kind of as my you're actually my number one. Thank you for, I guess, carrying me in music class, even though it's kind of shit. But you know, I did do my stuff. Overall, thank you for making my last year grade 12 lit. Without you, I think my grade 12 year would have been not as great as it was without you. But you know, I got you. You know, I'll always be your number one. You'll always be my number one, you know, because, you know, we bros like that. We bros.
Bros.
Now we gotta make a handshake.
Hi, Dr. Neceski. I just want to say we do not love you any less or not appreciate you just because you're a new teacher or we haven't had you, like, since grade 9. Like, we still love you and appreciate you. You're very kind and caring and just a great music teacher with like really creative ways of teaching and just such funny jokes, but we just too dumb to get it sometimes, you know? Sorry. And I just want to thank you for all the time and effort you put into us and this department. I know it's not easy, actually it's like really difficult to take on a new role at a new school and just like with so much responsibility all at the same time and like tasks to complete, especially when you're not in the best condition, and I know it's just really hard, and I just want to thank you for all that you do, sacrificing your time instead of sleeping or doing anything else like other than this, like literally. But I'm very glad that you are our music teacher last year here at Bayview, and I know sometimes we complain and we just suck all the time, but I know like it's, oh, that's my dog. I know it's like to benefit us and just like help us to improve. Yeah, and I'll miss this all and hope that music students in the future will only get better and not suck like us. Oh, actually my brother will be taking music next year in grade 9, so yeah. Anyways, wishing you all the best. Find some time to just sit back, relax, and just like take a rest. And I hope you just get better in terms of your health and everything, and I'll come visit sometimes.
Okay, bye, we'll come visit you soon, so don't miss us too much.
Yeah.
I'll make sure to come back and visit and let me know all the things that are happening at Bayview, because that's awesome.
I'll see you in the new future. I know that because, you know, I live around the corner, and I'll come see you every day.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Chesky.
Yeah, thanks for everything. This song is good. Trust. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, Mr. Neceski.